All right. Now you know my goals and achievements for my presidency. What do you say?
Political compassion has struck me. I and my people shall vote for you. Now it's official.
Oh, good lord. Sorry.
He killed the Prime Minister! Hunt him down! What are you waiting for?
Alrighty then, I'll best be off now.
You heard it. Hunt him down.
Haha, sucker.
Help me!
He was too fast, and Cheryl got kicked out of the line. It was an accident, I swear!
Shut it. Your incompetence was always a problem. Luckily, I know someone who is skilled enough to solve this. Search for him, and tell him I'll be waiting for him.
Forget the meeting with the general in an hour.
Yeah, we know all that, now let us rest.
Alright, so I'm really uncertain who will win the election. What do you guys think?
I think it's gonna be a draw. Well, I'm not interested in politics.
I hope they pick the right one, not like last time.
Mein Name ist Horst Borsbisch und dieser kleine Drecksack stand bei der falschen Plattform. Darunter habe ich ihn 500 Kilometer Richtung Norden gezogen und stelle ihn hier ab, dass er ja nie wieder meine Plattform blockiert.
Was ist der Name hier?
Napri.
Was? Napri oder was soll das heißen? Nein.
Napri.
Nein, aber versteht ja ein Mann hier.
Thank you.
Oi, mate, do you know any legal hideouts?
No, I don't.
Crap.
You're saying, Napoleon. I'm just thinking that we should all concentrate more on the things that need to be solved. Surely I'm wanted to be secure in an important event. What I'm worried about is that we slightly lose the attention to search the Cucumber and Fiery Flynn. It's all too much.
No worries, we won't forget something important as that.
I guess you're right, but I'm still worried.
And what should that be now?
My boy. Now we can fix this.
That is Diesel 11.
You are replacing me.
Yes, I am. You weren't able to catch that purple engine for years.
But he certainly doesn't have a claw. What does he have that I don't?
He is certainly stronger and faster, and he can't talk. And that's one of the opportunities. He cannot reply with a big mouth like you. I'll send you to the scrapyard tomorrow.
It has been a long time since I've seen you.
It certainly has. And I heard about your brother's passing. I am truly sorry. But anyways, do you have it?
It's behind Ferdinand. Oh, Ferdinand.
Bring me my body. All right. Let the procedure begin. Car down, and I am going to lose this election thanks with actions, then kill him.
Ich mal der Lokomotiv gestanden mit der Nummer 4268 und die hat schon lange sollen auf dem Flug in der Reparaturwerkstatt aufgeführt haben.
Phew, I think I'm safe here. Never mind.
You certainly have made it.
It was an accident. I was practicing my drift limits and then it happened.
No one really just don't care. Catch that bastard.
All right.
So do Sana. Clear. Habe clear. Border clear.
New president is Shen Ming.